With the growing economic demands, companies everywhere are feeling the pressure to find innovative ways to get more from less. IT departments are changing courses by assessing infrastructure and implementing new systems and processes to align with budgets and challenging business needs. But smart companies look for innovation that is practical to solve these impending problems. Through our state-of-the-art global delivery center at Bangalore, we bring in innovative ideas. We recommend solutions that bring better and faster results to success. We deliver commitments with quality. We are talking about practical innovation at Cyber.
The core theme of global delivery is client-centricity. And we achieve this global delivery with the help of practical innovation, which helped us in three different areas: collaboration, communication, and connectedness. Effective global service delivery would not have been possible without having the talented associates with us. Now, to talk about talent acquisition and transformation, let me introduce you to my colleague Chengappa, Head of HR and Recruitment.
Thank you, Deepanjan. India has an abundance of talent, and the team at Cyber India is focused on recruiting the best. For Cyber, the right candidate is somebody who shares Cyber's global vision, a team player, customer, and quality focus. From effective acquisition to talent management, from training to mentoring, the HR team at Cyber is applying all the best practices.
At Cyber, we start off any of our transformation initiatives by clearly understanding the application development landscape of our customers.
We believe in collaborative solution design. Our clients want us to partner with them. They don't want us either to dictate or to blindly follow what they say. And that is where we excel.
Cyber's IT specialists continuously work at improving our client systems to deliver more for them. With a plethora of service offerings that span several industry verticals, we can address variety of customer needs. From application outsourcing to enterprise integration, IT outsourcing to business intelligence, from embedded technology to product development, the value at Cyber is evident.
My name is Murli, I am from IT outsourcing division. We enable companies to increase their efficiency and flexibility while minimizing operating and infrastructure cost. Our major portfolio of services includes data center operations, infrastructure management, service desk management, applications management, end-to-end ERP solution, and cloud computing.
Our center operates 24/7, 365 days, and has been designed to meet the most stringent requirements. We have passed this rigorous SAS 70 Type 2 assessment.
Our solution centers have been integrated for a long time. We've been working together here both offshore and domestically for 10 to 15 years, fully integrated from a methodology and process perspective, and have proven ourselves through our customer delivery and our ROI back to our customers. The uniqueness we provide in our delivery, offshore delivery capabilities, is we partner domestically as well as globally. In a true partnership model where we work with our customers, both on-site and offshore, integrating our services in a wholly holistic delivery back to our customers.
For 2011, we're looking to significantly grow our offshore operation. We plan on growing it over 400%. While fully integrating our project teams, both offshore and onshore, having offshore functional and technical experts performing roles on-site on the client's project teams, leveraging offshore capabilities, providing valued solutions to its customers.
Our market intelligence and research team, as well as a large portion of our proposal development team, is based right here in Bangalore. It's led by Arun Raghavan, who we're very fortunate to have.
The objective of the market research and intelligence teams and the proposal development team is to be a trusted advisor for all the business units across Cyber globally.
From a best practices point of view, we're talking about achieving operational excellence in IT, which calls for implementing a well-structured enterprise IT architecture and process.
For the IT infrastructure team, operational excellence is not a vision or a selling point. It's an obvious level of commitment that we together strive to maintain. We understand the customer requires best of breed IT infrastructure and support.
believe we are successful only if we make our customers successful. Customers all over the world, they are looking at making their business competitive, efficient, and real time. And they're looking for outsourcing partners who can help them realize these business goals by making delivery predictable, repeatable every time. We are proud of our people who actually eventually make it happen.
Cyber Netherlands is happy to work with Cyber India because it allows us to provide high quality services for our customers in the most cost effective way.
Cyber India is a strategic partner for all our business units across the globe. With the wisdom of 5,000 years of history and being the largest democracy in the world, this center brings diversity and practical innovation for our clients' business problems.
Honesty, integrity, and reliability are the core mantras we practice in our everyday life.
Our relentless practice of these core values have propelled us as trusted advisors for our customers, and we work very collaboratively to ensure we have maximum success in all our engagements. We uniquely differentiate ourselves by building client intimacy because we truly believe in our success totally depends that of our customers.
I hope you have enjoyed the virtual tour of our world-class facility down here in Bangalore. We have spent the last 2 years in investment and in integrating this team with the United States and Europe. I'm very proud of the executive team that has undertaken this task. They always stand ready to take on any opportunity for Cyber and for our customers.
Providing excellence in every phase of a typical global delivery, Cyber India achieves customer delight through its role as a strategic alternative. And with 30 years foundation of building, integrating and supporting mission-critical applications, the GSC offers its customers many reasons to cheer.